I'll show you a thing or two.
Can you get across? Can you get across?
All you've got? Oh no!
Can you find a way in? I will go around and divert attention.
We've got you now.
George? Is it you?
Officer Davidson, if you would kindly pay me the respect my rank commands now.
Fighting for the British? And working for my enemy who would enslave you? I'll say something's rank.
Ha! The loyalists have guaranteed my freedom. I will fight for it and win it for myself. Meanwhile, the slaves and the poor are targets in New Orleans. And you play the hero in New York. Who do you serve? And do you really think yourself free? Charity should begin at himself, Miss Abilene.
I had hoped it would not come to this. Now, in death, eternal freedom.
You mock me. I chose my destiny. That is real freedom. Perhaps one day you will know it too.
Who is the company man?
The answer has been in your own backyard all along. Just open your eyes.
Did you find what you sought?
Oui. And much that I didn't. Connor, are you always certain in the means and ways of the Brotherhood?
I trust my own hands.
Of course.
Travel safely.
It's the arrival that concerns me.
Then you are on the right path.